Hi there, and welcome to this week's asynchronous session. It's week five of our 10-week semester, so we're at the halfway point when we're watching this. And this week we're dealing with Chapter 8, which is Scheduling Resources and Costs, and also Critical Chain Project Management. And so, of course, the topics this week will be on assigning resources to tasks and learning how to resource level and understanding the whole resource constraint problem from a various different perspectives. So take a look at all the things I have provided for you this week. In addition to this overview video, right below this will be a video talking about the period one and period two results, which have now been fully analyzed, and you can take a look at those. I'll cover periods three and four when we meet live in class next Wednesday. And reminder, we're not meeting this week. If you're seeing this before Wednesday evening, we're not meeting this week as a class. This class is a continuation of last week's discussion forum and a more self-learning, and we'll come back as a class next week and talk about lots of things related to that. So explore everything that's available to you there. No new assignments this week other than the continuation of the discussion forum. And other than that, just take a look at everything that we got going on this week. We'll see you all live next week and also here. See you later. Bye.